Well, we told you last night about a local Vietnam veteran advocate who got a phone call from Vice President Kamala Harris. Well, tonight, Gumersindo Gomez tells us what they discussed. Here's 22 News reporter Cy Becker.
The vice president is so impressed with Gumersindo Gomez's 20 years of active service and his work helping other Vietnam veterans throughout Massachusetts. She called him Monday morning to thank Gomez for his service and his continuing advocacy.
She was down to earth with us. She wanted to know about the community. I explained to her about the cover shot being brought to our neighborhoods now, and she was delighted for this because in our neighborhoods, our elderly don't want to leave their homes.
Vice President Harris came away deeply impressed with Gomez's status as a patriarch of a military family where five generations have served their country in uniform. Gomez, director of the Massachusetts chapter of the Vietnam Veterans of America, had a wide-ranging phone conversation with the vice president.
She asked about the monies that is being sent. I told her, listen, many folks are really happy, but we got a whole bunch of them that are not because they have not received their stimulus check. He said, well, Gumersindo, let them know that they're coming.
In addition to his 20 years in the Army, Gomez has spent the past 35 years working for the benefit of other veterans here in Western Massachusetts. Working for you in Springfield, Cy Becker, 22 News.